Position the sensor vertically behind the maxillary canine. Orient the sensor so that the anterior edge aligns with the middle of the lateral incisor. Align the sensor parallel to the long axis of the teeth. Ask the patient to close his mouth gently.
Align the generator tube with the flat side of the paddle handle. Move into position and acquire the image.